It's got some nice little shaders and that come with it as well. The object of the game is to it's kind of encouraging a vegetarian lifestyle. Now, I'm not a vegetarian, but it's made for an interesting challenge, and it's certainly created a very, very beautiful world. It's mostly built around Pam's Harvest Craft, but it's got Bibliocraft and various of the other crafting items in there. This is turning out to be fun, this is turning out to be very good, but a lot of it's turning out to be because I've got some very, very good people involved in it, which I think is absolutely great. Right, let's get a roof on this. Yeah. What's here? Get some more. This is building it a hell of a lot faster than I thought it was. Home. Decided to drown their children as well. There's eggs at the bottom of that. Yeah. Pam's Harvest Craft, I think, is a mod I'm going to bring onto this one. Because it just gives you so much more of the game. Don't you think so? Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Hello, Max Word. Welcome to the stream. Right. Gonna leave all the gnats. Let's go and steal some of them. Let's go and steal some off of Hell Kitty, not put random signs in place. Pam's Harvest Craft does a lot to get rid of the problems that Minecraft has, which is just got so little choice when it comes to crafting food. It really opens up the food range, it really opens up the recipes, and there's nothing like making chili chocolate. Hello, creepy baby. Am I going to start? Okay, yeah, I'm going to apologize for that one, alright? I've been meaning to start a Sims 3 playthrough for a long while now, but it's been so much work setting it up, and I've had so many other projects come up, that I keep on getting distracted from doing it. However, I'm unemployed at the moment. Good lord, will you stop doing that, please? I'm unemployed at the moment. I've just quit my job yesterday, as a matter of fact. And I'm going to take a break, I think. Block of quartz, not much, but it certainly do. Thank you. So I'm going to be taking a bit of a break. I'm living off my savings like a man of leisure. Which probably means I've got to find a job in another week or two, or otherwise I'm going to be buggered. So I'm going to be using this opportunity to get a couple of the things that have been on the back burner actually onto the front burner. One of them is this live stream stuff, and I've been meaning to do live streaming game for a long time. Another one is getting that Pig in Sims world sorted out, because we've done so much for it. Hellcat was helping me out and with design decisions and things like that, and it's been a great help. And I've got so much of that built that I just want to oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, you've got to love creepers, haven't you? think before I do any more of this, I'm going to go and put some fencing up. Yeah, we got creepered. Right. Oh yeah, you're okay. Getting back to that. I heard the gentle sound of eggs being there. Is it working yet? Yep. Yeah. So. Yes, at least the other decency not to do that. And drop some stuff. Let's build some fences. Let's extend the fencing and the lighting a little bit. So, yeah. What am I talking about? So rudely interrupted. I was talking about... Sims 3. Fall and Rise of Reginald Simlin. Going to be the Let's Play, and I will do my best to get that actually organized. I promised a lot of people that a long time ago. Haven't got round to it. So, some of that done. In fact, if you guys want to see, I'll load the Sims 3 up in a little bit after I've done a bit more of this, and I'll give you guys a sneaky peeky. Thank you, Shizzy. Much appreciated. Had a lot of support on this. You... Oh, dear. But it's nice to know that some people are... my side on that one. I was telling the office cleaner that, you know, if all goes wrong, I'll give him a phone call in a couple of months' time, see if he's got any vacancies. That's a bit more lit up. On my own. Why am I even bothering with this? Go and sleep. Oh, if you want to. I've totally conditioned myself to go down there and nap. Daylight. No more creepers. Let's get on with this. Going really well, so I'd like to either get this done or at the very least run out of materials. Because if I run out of quartz, it's a trip to the nether. If I run out of sandstone, it's a trip to the nether to build a railway track to... where we get the sandstone from. No, you. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Oh dear, this has become a personal vendetta, I'm sure of it. They're out to get me. Build something. Hello, Ninjari24. Welcome to the stream. Here comes Hell Kitty to save the day. Give it. Yeah, so if Mandarin Moon goes a bit quiet on the stream, we now know the reason why. We also know her super secret identity, but don't tell anyone, okay? Yeah, and they say troopers never strike twice. That lightning. One of them. They say that lightning never strikes creepers. No, that one's wrong as well. So about to starve to death. Redstone. There, I need redstone. Repeater. Let's go and grab those. Creepers are a bit. They must be the most annoying creature in the game, bar none. They are just so terribly annoying. Right, we need a couple of redstone torches. Those. Well, those would be good. I ought to warn you guys, Chris is a great guy. Chris Viking is a great guy. Master of the bad pun. With that, you have been warned. Stone. Considering how, in many of these, not now to use that word, how many of these I've made recently. That's where I go mining. The problem with this, of course, is you've then got to do this to get back up again. No, no, I've got to be honest with you, okay? That's something I'm hoping I will never become a master in, because let's face it, once you become a master, you got to stop. Right. That there. Yeah, Hellcat. Say hello, Hellcat. Yeah, you can explain that one, Chris, because I'm not going to get involved. Chris is pointing out that in the eyes of certain people, he and I are married. Because we bicker like husband and wife, apparently. Right, that's that back. That's that fixed. Yeah, and I think what Chris is trying to say here is definition of tuxedo joke is something that's not really that funny. Right, let's get this filled in. A bit more. Right, let's see if I can actually put this stuff without getting blown up. Dang! Didn't happen. Oh. Good there. Yep, so we'll just do the rest of the walls like that. I'll do that later on. I want to get on and do something else first. What should we do? Doors, roofs, interior. Do... Actually, I'll throw it over to you guys. Doors, roofs, or interior? What would you like to see done first? Yep, cats are a good recipe for dealing with creepers, I've got to be honest with you. Come on, guys, doors, roofs, or interior? Getting bored here. No, you're too good. Guys, too busy arguing amongst yourselves. That's it, I'm doing the interior. I'm doing the roof. Let's do the roof. Let's get rid of some of this stuff. Up a little bit. Thinking with these nice bright colors, what we need is a really dark roof, so I'm actually going to use nether brick. Right, I now know how bad this is lagging. Okay, we'll do the door. Does anybody have a preference for doors? I'm actually thinking something really light, to be honest with you. Yeah, I haven't seen Patient with people, looks like. Oh dear. Mint sauce has bread. Location work there. How to stop this. Like how you're getting three doors for your wood now instead of one. Like how they stack as well, I'll be honest with you. Right, this will either work very well or clash horribly, or work very well while clashing horribly to the other. Oh, that's horrible. What do you guys think? Gonna get some roofing stuff. We're getting down to our last half hour now, guys, so see if we can get this. Back to that. Good trick. We won't, but let's give it a try anyway. Yep. I think Chris is getting the idea here. What I'm actually aiming for hideousness here. And I think I've actually got there. I mean, I've done tasteful. Tasteful's easy. How many dual types are there now? There's one for every wood type. So there's going to be, what, 8, 10, something like that? No, not sleeping anyway. Okay. Take the hint there. Right, let's get up onto the roof a little bit. Scaffolding! Dark oak I quite like, looks like a sort of oldie fashioned office door. Well, that looks. Let's see. I need daylight for this, aren't we? Sleep, please. Three, two, one. And a thanks. 33.5 thanks. See what this looks like. Yeah, let's go with that. Time for glowy, derpy, and horrible, and I think I'm really getting it, so... Camera. Independent movie. I can't get back. I've only been playing Minecraft for about 6 months now, and one of the reasons why I wouldn't allow myself to play this game was the fact that I knew for certain that as soon as I got into this game, I was going to end up getting totally addicted to it. And, like I say, I was completely wrong.